Second squish doesn't usually yield too much, but there's something. You can see, you get to see the difference between first squish and second squish.